this video I'm going to show you how to use the domain, geo and IP restrictions functions for your single videos and video playlists, and how to save your chosen restrictions as a rule template which can be applied to other videos and playlists quickly. To enable restrictions and create a rule template for a single video, simply click on the settings button of your chosen video, scroll down and enable security restrictions. Once enabled, you need to create a security rule template. I'm going to call it My Restrictions 1 and click on the Save button. Each restriction comes with three options. Allowed all, which means no restrictions are applied. Allowed only, which means only your entered values will be allowed. And allow all except, which means everything will be allowed except the entered values. In this showcase, I'm going to choose allow only and enter streamingvideoprovider.com and save my changes. Now let's assume you have published a video on your domain and one of your viewers has visited your website. Check the source section of your video webpage and copy the embed code you have used to publish your video. This person would now not be able to view the video on his site as you have restricted the video to be only playable on your chosen domain. For corporate users, there's an option of IP restriction. As you know, all the users within your organization have the same IP address. This option will block the videos from viewers from outside of your organization. You can choose allow only and enter an IP address. By entering an IP address, only connections which originate from the specified IP address will be able to view the video. You can restrict your videos to specific countries or regions, for example Europe. If you click OK here, you'll allow it to all European countries. If you wish to allow all the European countries except only a few of them, type Europe, click on Cancel, and then remove any of the countries from the list, for example United Kingdom. Then apply the template changes and save the changes. This will block any viewers that are not on your geolocation list. We've now covered the restriction options for single videos. Since I have already created a new rule, I can now go and apply it to other videos simply by enabling the security settings from the settings section of your videos and choosing my rule, my restrictions 1, from the list and clicking on the save button. This is going to load all the previously set up restrictions for this video. Now, I'm going to show you how to apply security restrictions to your video playlists. I'll go to my video playlists. As you can see, I have multiple videos assigned to different playlists. Those videos can have their own individual security restrictions, but if you want to save time and override restrictions with global security settings for the whole playlist, you simply need to click on the settings button located next to the playlist title and choose Show Advanced Options. And finally, enable security settings. You can now apply the rule that we have created earlier from the list. This will override any restrictions applied previously to all individual videos in that playlist with the new settings. As usual, remember to save your changes by clicking on the Save button. That's all for now. If you have any further questions regarding the subject, please let us know, and thanks for watching.